slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
Is this sunrise and those brown eyes? Yes, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just want.
What is love? Love suffers long, and it is kind. Love does not envy. It does not parade itself. It's not puffed up. It's not rude. It's not self-seeking. But love rejoices in truth. It bears all things. It believes in all things, all hopes, and it endures all things. And it's for this reason a man is to leave his mother and father, unite with his wife, and become one.
Amen.
Let us say amen.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It is an honorable state instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and the church. The holy estate of Christ, adorned and beautified with his presence at the first miracle in Cana of Galilee. It is commended in scriptures, it is honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. And into this holy estate, these two persons today present themselves now to be joined. But if there is anyone who shows just cause why these two should not be joined, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. Let's say amen.
Amen.
I'll give this woman to be married. Repeat after me, sir. DéJuan Wilson, will you take this bride, Ashley Gooch, to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping her only to thyself, so as long as you both shall live? Ashley Gooch, will you take this man to be thy lawful wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and keep him only to thyself, so as long as you both shall live?
To me.
actually do, to be my wed wife. To be thy wedded wife. To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, I do give thee my pledge.
Yeah.
Ashley, will you repeat after me? I, Ashley Goose, take thee, DéJuan Wilson, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, I do give thee my pledge.
I don't know about y'all, but I know about us, and it's the only way we know how to rock. I don't know about y'all, but I know about us, and it's the only way we know how to rock.
Do you remember, girl, I was the one who gave you your first kiss? 'Cause I remember, girl, was the one who said, put your lips like this. Even before all the fame and people screaming your name, girl, I was there, and you were my baby. It started when we were younger, you were mine. Now another brother's taking over, but it's still in your eyes. Even though we used to argue, it's alright.
It's alright, girl, that's okay.
I know we haven't seen each other in a while, but you will always be my boo.
I was in love with you when we were younger, you were mine.
My boo.
When I see it from time to time, I still feel like
my boo.
That's my baby. You see it no matter how I try to hide.
I can't hide.
And even though there's another man who's in my life,
you will always be
yes,
my boo.
Yes, I remember, boo. Boy, 'cause after we kissed, I could only think about your lips. Yes, I remember, boy, the moment I knew you were the one I could spend my life with. Even before all the fame and people screaming your name, I was there,
and you were my baby.
It started when we were younger,
you were mine.
Now another brother's taking over, but it's still in your eyes.
It's the only way we know how to rock. Yeah.